Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be filming something really exciting. I haven't done a haul in such a long time, and I think the last one I probably did was a fashion haul. So today I'm bringing to you a stationery slash homeware haul, and I'm actually working with Wilko on this video, which is super exciting. I love Wilko, I've loved it since I was younger, and when I actually moved to uni 2 years ago now, I'm going into my third year, so when I moved into first year and I was moving away from home for the first time, I actually got a lot of my stuff from Wilko. So when they asked me if I wanted to work with them on this video, of course I said yes, because they are a brand that I love anyway. And yeah, I've got some new bits now ready for my new term, so I'm super excited to show you what I chose. So as you all probably know, Wilko offer very, very affordable products that are great quality, and you can get anything from kitchenware to homeware, to stationery, to food, to beauty products, to garden stuff. You can literally buy everything in Wilko. But today I'm going to be talking specifically about stationery and homeware and showing you guys the bits that I picked out just to make my third year a little bit easier, and a few bits that are really going to help me get started with my new term. And yeah, if you guys are moving to uni and you need some new kitchen stuff or some homeware to make your room feel really nice and cozy, or you need some stationery or just any bits that you need to take to uni with you, definitely go to Wilko, because you will be able to buy so much for your money. So everything I'm going to be showing you in today's haul actually came to under £50. I don't know the exact price, but every product that I show you, I'm going to pop a price on the screen so that you can see somewhere. I'll put a little price so that you can just see how affordable everything is. And yeah, also I really need to use some purple shampoo on my hair because it's gone rather yellow. And I'm not digging it, but I am digging this jumper. I love this jumper, it's so cozy, but I'm probably gonna get quite hot because I have to film with the window closed. Also, if you hear a lot of noises in this video, I'm really sorry. I've chosen the wrong day to film this because there are a lot of people in my building moving in and out, and there's lots of people in the corridor making lots of noise. I don't know if you can hear it, I'm hoping you can't. But anyway, I'm gonna get started with this because I'm so excited. I literally opened the parcel about 10 minutes ago and I was like, right, I need to film, so excited to talk about it all. So I've literally just piled it all up and I'm just gonna be going through it all. So we are gonna be starting off with stationery. Now, if you have followed my channel for a while, you will know that I am a huge lover of stationery. I love notebooks, I love planners, I love pens and highlighters and all that good stuff. I'm so, so obsessed with it. And I think that became even more of an obsession when I moved to uni and I realised that actually I can have a notebook for every different subject, which I absolutely love. So these are the bits that I picked up to help me for this next coming year. So the first thing I've got is not the most exciting, but it's very important and very handy. These are the Wilko Extra Strong A4 Punched Pockets. You get 25 in this packet, and I used so many of these in my last 2 years at uni because I like to have everything very organised and I like to keep things in these plastic folders, and it says these are 60% thicker than our standard pockets, so they're great quality. And I just think things like this come in handy, and it's just really important so that you can keep all your documents nice and clean and protected, and you know, they're just a good thing to have really, aren't they? You've probably used these since you were at school, but I just think they're super important, and it's always the one thing I always forget to buy, and then I'm like, oh, I need one of those plastic pockets and I never have any, so I thought I would get some so that I don't have that problem this year. Next, I've got a few sets of pens. So the first ones are these Bic Crystal Fun pens. They come in purple, pink, blue and green, and I, again, because I love organising so much, when I go through my diary and I write out what I'm doing for the next week in my diary, I like to make to-do lists and I like to tick them off, and I like to do uni things in one colour, I like to do YouTube things in another colour, and then like social life in another colour. So having four different colour pens is going to really help me do that and help me to organise to my highest expectations, and I'm very excited. I'm not going to lie, I didn't think I could get so excited over some pens. I've never actually owned coloured pens before. I know. Another set of pens I've got are the Wilko, they're just called Wilko 3 pens. Let's get them out and have a look. These are really, really cute. I love pens that actually look pretty. I don't know why, I just have a little thing for them. Oh my god, I really can't open this. So Wilko obviously offer like branded stationery, like those Bic pens, but they also have their own branded stationery stuff as well. Okay, I've managed to get the pens out of the packet and this is what they look like. How cute are these? I'm loving green and pink at the moment. I don't know why, I'm just like super obsessed with it. So I've got a pink one that is just like a pink checked pen. How does this work? Is it? Oh, okay, it's one that you pull the lid off. I was gonna write that on my hand then, but I probably shouldn't, should I? If I wanted to test it out. So I believe these are black pens because I never really buy blue pens, I only really like black. So I've got a pink one, a green one that says make a note on it, and then this like, it's like navy blue and white speckled. I just think having pretty pens makes me feel so much more productive, like it makes me want to be creative and want to actually do work. I think that's one of the great things about having nice stationery, is that it really encourages you to actually do work. And that's kind of important at uni, so get yourself some pretty stationery. Can you hear that? People are very loud. Okay, now for some of my favourite things. I've got some notebooks because although I have already got some notebooks that I could just use them for this next term, but I don't want to because I love notebooks and I love buying new notebooks and I love having a notebook for every single unit that I do at uni, which is mad. I know I'm making my life so much harder for myself, but I just love it because I can never settle on one notebook. So the first two are like these basic notebooks that they have. They had a few different colours and I went for these two. How cute are they? So we've got a pastel pink one with a grey little thing on it. I don't never know what these are called. But this is a little A5 lined notebook and it's really cute at the front. It says, if lost, please return to. You probably can't see that, it's a bit bright. But yeah, it's just a really sweet little lined notebook. So I'll probably use this for like one of my main units. And then I also picked up the same one, just in a different colour. So this is the grey version with like a yellowy orange little strap thing on it. And then the inside is, oh, very lovely, bright orange. And then you've just got, again, A5 line notebook. I just think these are so cute and I love notebooks when they have these little things on them. What is this called? Like, can someone please let me know what that's called? But I love them because it means that your pages aren't going to start flying open in your bag and it's just all secure and I love that. So, very excited for these two. I just think they're super cute and look how nice the colours go together. They had a navy blue one as well, I think, but I didn't really feel like that was my colour. So, I went for these two, which I'm very excited about. Again, these were like so affordable. And then another notebook that I picked up is this one, which again is so pretty. And this is a project book. So I guess this is kind of like an overall book that you would use for like all of your studies. If you didn't want to be like me and have a notebook for everything, this is probably a slightly easier way to go about it. So because you've got the little tabs on the side, you could have like a different colour tab for each unit, or if you're not going to uni and you're going to college or school or whatever you're doing, you can use this notebook to kind of section up and make it a little bit easier for yourself. So you could put like a little sticky label on here and give it a title. So like this could be your maths, and then the next one could be your English, the next one could be science, so and so, depending on, you know, if you're at school or college or university, whichever you're at. I just love the way it looks. I think it's so nice. Again, this was really, really affordable. And I just think that is probably the perfect solution for you if you've got a few different units or lessons or whatever you need to split up. A project book like this is amazing because it just makes your life so much easier. You only have to carry one book around and you don't have to be confused all the time like I am. I wake up and I'm like, which book do I need to take in today? But I love it. I love it. Get these out of the packet, shall we? Okay. Picked up these cute little post-it notes, which are really sweet, and I just thought they would come in handy again. If you're like reading a book and you need to mark a page, you can use them, or you can just have them on your desk and write yourself little notes if you need to remember things. And also it's really sweet because they come in really cute colours. So you've got grey, lilac, like a yellowy pastel colour, a pink, a blue, and another pink. And you could actually rip these up and just have like, if you just wanted the grey ones, you could tear them off. And I just think these are really handy. Yeah, can't really go wrong, can you? Just something that you definitely should have in your desk if you're a student. Next, I picked up this cute little card writing set, and I'm just going to take it out of the packaging because I feel like it might be a bit rustly, but this is from one of their ranges. So they actually have like different sections on their website where They have different stationery ranges. That's really hard to say. Stationery ranges. So depending on what your sort of style is, there will be something on there for you. This is from a really cute collection that's sort of, well, I don't really know how to describe it, but these kind of colours. So really, really nice. And it's the same as the project book that I got. It's the same patterns. This is so cute. This is so much nicer than I expected it to be. I basically picked this up because if you have watched my channel for a while, I don't really know if I've mentioned her before, but I have a pen pal who lives in Barcelona. We've been writing letters to each other for like 5 years, and I always pick up like letter writing sets when I see nice ones, and I thought this is so cute. And even if you don't write letters to people, you can just use them as cards. Like, how cute that is. It says hello in like gold writing. Because they're plain inside, you could use them for like thank you cards, or you could stick them up on your wall, you could write letters to people, you could use these for so many different things. And there's 4 different patterns. So you've got this cute little like florally one. There's one that says just to say, so I guess that would work really well as a little like a little thank you note to somebody. There's one that says hello, which is really sweet. It's like speckled yellow. And then the hello one. These are so sweet. My gosh, I'm actually so excited about these. I can't wait to use one. And then they also come with these cute little envelopes and some stickers, which you could use to seal the envelope, or you could use these like to decorate your notebooks or whatever, really. But yeah, this is really affordable as well. £2.50 it says on the packet. How good is that? I usually buy my letter sets from Paper Chase, and they're like 10 times more expensive than that, so I think I know where I'm going to be buying my letter sets from now on. Okay, what do we have next? This is another slightly boring one, but very essential. This is the Wilko A4 ruled refill pad. I get one of these every year for uni, because even though I have notebooks that I take to uni with me and I write all my stuff out in, if I am at home or if I'm at the library or wherever I am and I'm doing some studying and I'm working on a project, or if you're at school and you're doing your homework, I think it's really great to just have this next to you on the side, where you can just scribble down notes and you can do like rough diagrams or just anything rough that you don't want to mess your notebook up. Because if you're like me, I like to try and keep my notebooks quite neat, and I get really annoyed at myself if I write something and then I have to cross it out, or if I need to like scribble something down quickly and my writing's really messy. That is what you can use this for, and then you can just throw it away, well, recycle it afterwards, and you don't have to ruin your notebooks, because I hate doing that. I literally hate when I've messed up a notebook. I get really annoyed at myself. It's probably just me. I doubt anyone else gets like that, but I do. So having a notebook or a notepad like this on the side, it's just amazing. And also, if you want, because it's got the holes punched into the side, you can pop it into a folder and you can take it to school with you in your folder or to uni. I just think it's, again, such an essential, and you get so much paper in here. Like, this will last you for a whole year. And again, super affordable, very essential. Next, I picked up this, which is very cute, actually. I'm not really sure what I'm gonna use this for. I think it's actually meant to be like a pencil case, or like what you would take to school or college or uni with you, and put all of your stationery in. However, I don't really tend to take much into uni except for like one pen, because I write all my notes down and then I come home and then I like do everything neatly and I highlight everything and stuff like that. So I'll probably use this for something else, but I'll definitely put it in my bag for uni. I think I'll probably maybe use it as like a little makeup bag, or just to put little loose bits in it. Oh, I love the colour on the inside. It's very nice. And it says, today is the day. So I think it's really, really sweet and very motivational. And yeah, super excited to put this in my bag. So the last stationery bit I've got is this stationery set, which I saw online and I thought, that is so cute. And it's got so many little handy bits in it. So it comes in this little box here. Again, it's the same design as the notebook and the thank you cards. So it's really sweet how you can get stationery that kind of matches. Let me just open it so it's not loud. Okay, so in this little set you get so many cute little pieces, and the main reason I actually got this was because of these clips. So I use little clips like this all of the time in my flat. So I use them when I'm cooking, like I use them to seal up like food packets, like pasta packets and stuff like that, and I also use them when I'm doing uni work. So if I want to section together some pieces of paper, I literally use them for that. You can also use them to decorate your room. If you've got cute little photos or Polaroids, you can like put them on and make a little clipboard, and they just look really cute and they're so handy. So I saw these in that set and that's actually why I chose it, but there are some really good other bits in here. So you get a grey, a navy blue, a pink and a mustard, and I love these colours together. Like, I think they're so cute and they go with my room as well, which is amazing. So you get those. You also get this really gorgeous pair of scissors. Look at these. These are like gold craft scissors and they look amazing. Oh, they feel like very good quality. So I'm very excited to have these looking pretty on my desk. You get a pencil sharpener, which is gold. You also get a rubber, some paper clips, some pencils and a little ruler, which is good because I actually haven't got a ruler and I needed to use one the other day and I had to go next door and borrow Sian's. But yeah, now I've got my own, so I will not be needing to borrow hers. But I just think this is so cute, and like, especially if you're not 100% sure what things you need to buy for college or for uni, just getting a little set like this is gonna make you a little bit more prepared. I just think getting a little set like this is really sweet, and it's such a good idea if you know someone that's going to college or uni and you want to get them a present. Something like this is amazing because it covers all bases. I don't know how to say that. It covers everything basically, and it means that you're not going to get to college or uni and not have anything because it has all of the essential stationery pieces in there. So I just think that's amazing and such a bargain as well. Actually, I guess this does kind of count as stationery as well. It's like a mix between stationery and storage, but I decided to go for this, which I don't think I've ever actually owned one of these before. This is a rigid box file and it looks like this. So this was super affordable and I feel like this is such a staple for any student. It's just such a great thing to have. It doesn't really take up much room. Basically a box file. I remember when I was younger, I always used to want one of these and I never had one. But yeah, you open up inside and it's just a massive box basically with this little lever thing, so you can pop all your paperwork in, you can pop it down like that, close the lid, all of your stuff is in there for your uni course or your college course, and then you can just shove it on your desk and everything is in there. It's got a handy little label on the side so you can label it, you can, you know, write what you need to write on there. And yeah, I just think that's really great. I'm very excited to sort that out. I'm going to organize my desk so much over the next few days with all of this new stuff. I'm so excited to make my desk look really nice. I just think, like, when you're at uni and you're away from home for the first time, it's so important to feel like comfortable in your own space. Even if your uni bedroom isn't to your taste or your style and you don't feel very comfortable in there and it doesn't feel very homely, you can get such affordable pieces from Wilko. Stationery wise, you can get affordable homeware stuff and just make your room feel a little bit more comfortable and cozy, and you will soon feel a lot better about being away from home, because that's what I did in my first year. I just basically decorated my room with like cozy stuff. I bought loads of new stationery so that I was excited to sit down at my desk and do work. And yeah, I just think it's so important to like actually decorate your space and make it feel like it's yours. Okay, I have then got a gorgeous blanket, which I'm so excited about. I love blankets. They're like my favourite thing on earth. I normally have like 3 blankets on my bed, but I always take them off to film because they don't look very nice in the background. But I have a grey blanket and a pink blanket, and they're both from IKEA. And I saw this one on the Wilko website and it's a throw and it is just gorgeous. I've wanted a throw like this for so long. It's got little tassels on the end of it. Look how sweet this is. Oh my gosh, it's so nice. It's like it's a beigey sort of creamy colour, and I'm obsessed with beige at the moment, so it's very exciting. It's so soft. Is it made of cotton? What is it made of? Yeah, it's 100% cotton, that's why it's so soft. And I just think this is lovely, and I'm really excited to put this on my bed and make my room even more cozy than normal. They had so many blankets and throws on there, and really, really, really affordable ones. So if you want a blanket for your room, definitely go and check out the website, or if you're going to a Wilko store anytime soon, make sure you check out the blankets, because they are gorgeous and there's so many different options, and pillows and cushions and all that good stuff to make your room feel cozy. But I just love a good blanket. I'm literally obsessed with blankets. I want to wrap it around me now. I then picked up a mug because I can't do a haul that's homeware without buying a new mug. I'm obsessed with mugs. I think it's probably because I'm obsessed with tea and coffee. Look how nice it is. It's like a pink, I don't really know how to describe it, but it's got like a beigey brown bit at the bottom that like feels like, kind of feels like sandy. It's like a really weird texture, but I like it. And then it's got a white bit and a speckledy sort of pink bit on it, and I just think it's so nice. Like, I love mugs, I love buying a new mug, and I'm definitely gonna make a cup of tea in this when I finish filming this video. But it's just so sweet, and again, like, their kitchenware is amazing. They have so many trendy pieces. Like, look at this. As much as it's really fun to spend loads of money on like decorating and stuff like that and buying really nice cutlery and all this good stuff, like, we all have ideas in our heads of how we want things to look. I think Wilko have such great alternatives for like trendy stuff. Like, you're not spending very much money, but you're not sacrificing your things being not trendy, if that makes sense. Does that make sense? I don't really know. I'm basically trying to say that this mug is really cool and it doesn't look like it was cheap. That's what I'm trying to say. Okay, and then the last thing I picked up is something that I actually can't believe I've gone 2 years living at uni without having one of these. I saw it on the website and I was like, why don't I already have one of these? So basically, when I do my washing, I have these like laundry bags that are just like cotton laundry bags, and they're very broken and they just don't look very nice, and I thought I should probably have a washing basket. So I got this. Look how lovely this is. Like, the pattern on it is so nice. I don't know how well you can see it, but it's basically like a giant bin with handles. And I already feel like I'm gonna get a bit obsessed with this. I've seen a lot of people on Instagram lately using these for putting blankets and pillows and stuff in, and like putting throws in them and making them look like a feature in their room, which I do really want to do. I feel like I know where I might put it. But then also part of me is like, I should probably use it as a washing basket because I don't actually have one, and that would probably come in handy. So I'm not 100% sure what I'm gonna do with this right now, but I will figure something out. I just love it. I think it's great. It's a very small size as well. It's like perfect if you wanna put washing in it, but also perfect if you wanna have it out in your room. It's not gonna like take up loads of room, because that's one thing with uni rooms. They're not usually very big. So a lot of things that you wanna buy, you need things that are not going to overcrowd the space, and also like multitasking products, like things that you're going to be able to use for different things and things that are going to help you elevate your small uni room and just kind of utilize what you've got. And I think like buying decent storage items is really, really important, because you don't really get much storage in a uni room, especially if you're going into first year. It's normally quite small. So yeah, getting storage and stuff like that's really important. But anyway, I love this basket. I'm very excited to use it. I really don't know why I'm hugging it, but it feels quite nice. Thank you so much to Wilko for working with me on this video. I'm so excited to be sharing all of these bits. I love everything so much, and I cannot wait to go and make myself a cup of tea in this new mug, and also to start decorating and sorting out my room. I'm gonna decide where to put that basket, I'm gonna get my throw on my bed, and I'm gonna sort out my desk and all of my stationery and just make myself feel very prepared for this next year. I start back in like 2 weeks, and I'm not gonna lie, I'm slightly nervous because it's my last year and it's so important. And yeah, I just want to get myself in a good headspace before I start, which is something you can easily do by planning and organising and making sure you're prepared for uni. So if you are heading to university or college or school or whatever your plans are for September, if you're doing something different or something in education, or you're moving away from home, definitely check out Wilko. I will leave a link down below to all of the products that I picked up today. I will also leave a link below to their website, and I will leave prices and everything like that. But also, if you walk past a Wilko store in your town or in your new town, definitely go and check it out. It's such a great place if you need to deck out a new room and, you know, just make it feel very homely and cozy without spending too much money. So yeah, definitely check out Wilko. And yes, thank you so much for watching this video. Really hope you guys enjoyed it. I've really had fun filming this, and I'm now gagging for a cup of tea. Yeah, please give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed, press subscribe down below if you haven't already, and yes, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time with another video. Goodbye.